Hi you guys, and welcome back to my channel. As promised, today is gonna be a tour of my studio. So the studio is what I use for my spray tanning business. Technically, it's just an extra bedroom in my apartment, but I'd like to call it studio because it's just a little bit fancier and has a nicer ring to it. As you can tell, it is Christmas in my household. It's so crazy. I feel like December is just flying by, and I just hate that. I hate that for all of us because I just wanna enjoy December for as long as possible. I've actually had my tree up since before Thanksgiving because I was like, I want to enjoy this, because the second it's December 1st, I swear, December just flies by. And then before you know it, it's Christmas and you're out and you're doing things all the time and you don't even really get to be home, like enjoying your decorations. So I decorated way before Thanksgiving, no shame. Anyway, it is dark right now, as you can probably tell. I totally forgot to film my intro and outro earlier while I was filming my studio tour. So that will be during the day in daylight so you guys can see everything. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions about where I got anything, ask me in the comments below. I'll try to cover all of it though as I go through the video, just to make it a little bit easier. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel and let's get right into the tour. Into the studio. So as I said, it is off of the kitchen and it is actually the master bedroom of the entire apartment. When you first come in, you'll see the arrows pointing to the right, which is of course the direction of the studio. To the left right here is just the bathroom. When you first come in, you'll notice this is what you see. I absolutely love these pictures, so I'm just gonna start there. So these pictures are two silhouettes, obviously, and then some sort of floral arrangements. I actually found those from Home Goods, and as soon as I saw them, I was obsessed. I was like, this literally goes with my vision, with my logo, with everything, because I always wanted my logo to be a silhouette of my body. So when I saw these silhouettes, I was like, oh, just perfect. So then if we back up a little bit here, I have my ring light in the corner there, which I use for my nighttime appointments because the lighting in here is so terrible. It's just this little fan here. So I always turn on my ring light at night. And then we have this little plant slash tree. I think it's supposed to be like a fig tree. I'm not exactly sure, but it won't stand up straight. I'm so sad. I got it from this warehouse that was on Facebook Marketplace, which is actually where I got a lot of these items. And I'm just upset because it literally won't stand up on its own. If I move the ring light, it literally falls. So I need to straighten that out somehow. If we look at my desk here, this desk was actually left by my friend slash roommate who ended up moving. So she gave me that, which was heaven sent. Then she also gave me this little stool. I actually have been wanting a chair that has a backing, but I just haven't gotten around to it. I ended up buying this chair for all my clients to sit in. So all my first time clients, usually they come through the door. I have them take a seat. I sit right here and then we just chat real quick about what shade they want to be, if they've ever had a spray tan before, if they have any questions for me, all of that good stuff. So I wanted to get a comfy chair for them and I just made it a little bit cozy with this blanket, which I got from Home Goods. I ended up walking through Home Goods one day and just finding this mustard color, which ended up being the perfect pop of color. And even more perfect, it ended up matching my sign that I already had, which I didn't even realize when I bought this stuff from HomeGoods, but the sign is orange also, or like a mustard color. So I ended up finding this blanket, this rug, and this big candle, all from HomeGoods. And that's just my little pop of color to add into the studio. And I love it because it just gives it some dimension here. This right here, I actually got from Amazon. I knew I wanted some sort of shelf device or whatever you want to call it. And I saw it from a different influencer one day. And I was like, that's the one that I need. Because I knew I wanted, besides a pop of color, I knew I wanted gold and black in my studio. And so since the railing was gold, I was sold right away. And then all these little trinkets, literally almost everything that you see here, I got from HomeGoods. So I just lucked out. One day I went and they just had everything that I possibly could have wanted or needed that fit the vision of my studio. So that was amazing. I'll go ahead and link this, I guess you could call it like a shelf, bookshelf, down below so that you guys can find that if you want it. If we look to our left here, we have my grass wall that I've had for a while now. I actually got this off Amazon. It's actually 9 squares that are separate and then you just snap them together. So you would be able to get more if I ever wanted to make it bigger. I could just add more squares around the end. But this actually used to be outside when I sprayed tanned people on my balcony. So it was the perfect size out there. So ended up just keeping it the way it was. It's actually really heavy. I have it hanging on some nails because the wall adhesive just were not working. And then this glow up sign, my friend actually gave me last Christmas. I love it. She got it off of Etsy. I don't know the exact seller, but there's so many off of Etsy that you can find. And then right here is my little storage unit slash snack drink area. So this storage unit, I think it's called some sort of TV stand off IKEA. So that's just where I keep everything for my studio, my backup stuff, my extra towels, all my solution, baby wipes, lotion, hair nets, and more solution there. So I just kind of keep everything here, just use this as a storage unit for all my extra stuff. And it's nice because you just can't see it. So it just looks nice and sleek. And then here, I love this area. These are my little reindeer for Christmas. Here I have little gift certificates that clients can purchase. And then these are my menu cards, kind of like business cards, but more so menu cards. So the front here just has all of my services and the prices. And then the back here shows what you would see if you went to my salon, what you would get if I came to you for a mobile appointment. And then kind of like a color grid, light, medium, and dark. And then a coupon code for all my first-time clients. And then I always partner up with one of my very good friends, Stacy. So she makes a bunch of amazing treats. Her Instagram is, oops, missed it there. Berries by Stacy. Check her out. But she made me these for my studio with my logo. I was so excited when she made me these. I was like, oh my gosh, these are gonna be perfect. I always like to have a little something out just for my clients to take so they can grab some water if they want, or they can grab a little treat on their way out. But aren't these just the cutest little things ever? Normally I'll have like cake pops. These are chocolate covered Oreos. She also makes chocolate covered strawberries, pretzels, like all that good stuff. It's amazing. So that's just the cutest little touch I love having in here. And then if we turn to my left, here you'll see the actual spray tanning tent. And then I have this mirror. I feel like putting a mirror in any sort of room just makes it look so much bigger because of the reflection. That mirror I actually got off of Facebook Marketplace from some like wholesaler. They have a bunch of warehouses where I live. And if you just check on Facebook Marketplace, a lot of times they'll be selling multiples of this. So I love that mirror because it has a gold frame around it. And then that vase, I believe I got from HomeGoods. And then the stuff inside the vase, I believe I got from HomeGoods as well. I wanted to get the pampas grass, but tell me why it's so expensive. I was like, I'm not down for that. Anyway, let's move to this little section here. So this is like my workstation. So here we have my spray tanning machine that comes all the way up. Here I have it all set up, ready to go for a client. And then here's just all the little knickknacks that I normally need for every single client that I have. These are just extra hair ties if someone forgot them. My face masks just hanging here. Then we have my hair nets. Then we have our lotion, and then we have our wipes for after. And then I also offer a setting powder, which is kind of similar to a makeup setting powder. So that's actually located right here. I love this scent. I ended up getting a sugar cookie one for Christmas, and so far it is a client favorite. So I just keep all my extras there, extra towels. This is actually just some self-tanning remover. And then these are self-tanning extenders if anyone ever wants to purchase those. I just have them here. Then my basket, this is what I have all my clients put their clothes in when they change. And then here's just a better view of the actual tent right here. So we have the little mat for them to step out on, the trash can to throw all the wipes and hairnets away. And this is where the magic happens. This is where you turn from transparent to a golden goddess. And then over here, I forgot to mention this. I got this cute little organizer also from Home Goods as well. And then my friend left me that plant. I'm like an organization freak, so I always like to have everything in its place. I also just kind of did like small little decorations for Christmas. I wish I would have got a tree and put it right there, but by the time I thought of it, it was just too late. So anyway, guys, that is the entire studio tour. I hope you guys liked it once again. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching my studio tour. I hope you loved it. As I said earlier, if you have questions about where I got anything, price of anything, whatever, ask me below. I'll try to provide links if I can, if some of the stuff is still available and not too old and gone. But anyway, I'm wishing you all a happy holidays, a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. I hope you guys all have a wonderful one with your family, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.